Come on, fellas, let's do it.
There's too much AA!
Some cover.
Heads up, fellas.
And tough for a gig.
Direct hit.
No! Nice shooting,
In 1939, the world caught on fire. Well, the signs had been there for years, but when Hitler crossed the border into Poland, the balloon really went up. One country after another went down under the Blitzkrieg, while back home, we just watched and waited and tried to tell ourselves it was none of our business. At least, some of us did. There were a few who didn't want to sit back and wait for Hitler to come knocking on our doors. Some of us who were pilots found a way to join up with the RAF to help out any way we could. They called us Eagle Squadrons, and I was with the 71st, the very first one formed. Officially, our first action was the Battle of Britain, but that's not quite true. The first time I fired my plane's weapons in anger was at Kinloss, OTU, where I'd been sent to rendezvous with another American recruit for training. His name was Joe Castle, and he was from Mississippi. He'd never been away from home before.
Howdy, Captain. Now that you're squared away, I'll be going up with you to get you acquainted with what you'll be flying.
You're Joe, right? I thought you were a mechanic.
Well, yeah, mainly, but I do a little piloting, too. That's the only way they'd take me, you know? But enough yapping, let's get this kite in the air. try flying a little.
Like this?
That's it, Captain. You're doing just fine. Cut her loose, Captain. She ain't fragile. It's nice to see another American over here, let me tell you. The folks here are great, but they can use all the help they can get. There you go. Take a look around. Beautiful, ain't it? From up here, the airfield looks like a dollhouse. Now, over there is the village. Bring her in low if you want to see how many of them are light sleepers.
That's a hell of a way to make an introduction.
Well, better us than the Germans. So, I was in the local with a couple of the other pilots, and they were talking about how they can bring their planes around while keeping an eye on the other guy. You want to learn how to do that? What you're waiting for? The camera ain't gonna work itself. Good. Now just fly over the church while keeping your eyes on it. Great maneuver. I see you got it. Keep practicing. This'll help you a lot during air combat. They got an army base over yonder, too. Beats the heck out of the forts I used to make when I was a kid. Good. Now just fly toward the military base.
Got it.
job. You're about ready for action. Now for the fun part. Head for the church steeple over yonder.
Is that you up there again, Joe? Didn't I tell you not to teach the new lads any bad habits?
I can't rightly remember. Y'all's accent is too thick. You gotta learn to speak proper English.
Proper English? Bloody go ahead. Hey, just don't drop another fog roll on the church.
I won't. But y'all will. Now line up a shot with the targeting camera.
Bombs away.
There you go. Direct hit. How about you come about and give it another run? There you go. Direct hit. Now try speeding up. You're gonna need to be able to shoot fast and accurate up here. Pass. Nobody gets it on the first try. Give it another pass. Nobody gets it on the first try. There you go. Direct hit. Great maneuver. I see you got it. Keep practicing. This will help you a lot during air combat. Hang on, that's a giant kite over there. Let's do a recon.
You think we can take him in this crate?
I got faith in you, Captain. Take him out.
Trying to pick off one of our boys on his way home. Escort him in and take those fighters down.
Son of a... Let's give him what for. She's all yours. Looks like our boy took some fire over there. We need to take them fighters out quick.
I could use a little help here.
Tom? Is that you?
Joe? No time to chat. Get these buzzards off my tail.
Oh, hell, we gotta save him. It's my brother.
We'll get him home. What's your status, Tom?
My fuel tank's leaking, and I can't vouch for my landing gear. Here's hoping I don't bounce.
Understood. Approaching your position now.
You boys down there ready for me?
Bring it home, Yank. We'll pick up your pieces.
Gee, thanks. Good one. But I can hold it. Trying to shake him. I think you got
him. That's it.
That's one off my back.
Two more to go.
He's
in real trouble, Captain.
I can't take another hit. Two strikes. One more for the punch out.
One left. Don't let him go home to Europe.
You boys got one more in you?
He's getting away! You can't let him go!
Sister that he had to watch her husband go down in flames. He was like that with all of us, really. The protector of our little family. I always knew that he'd have my back no matter what kind of hell we flew into. And it didn't take him long to throw us into the fire. I knew we'd be tested after Kinloss. I just didn't know how soon.